Welcome back to my channel. I hope you guys are having a great Monday. Today I'm gonna do something a little bit different. I'm gonna do a pretty quick little Dollar Tree haul, and then I have a Dollar Tree DIY that I'm gonna include at the end of the video. So I went to a Dollar Tree that's actually about an hour away from me, and I found one of my wish list items and a couple other little things that I wanted to show you guys. So let's start with the wish list item that I picked up, and that was these. These are the Ladies Clear plastic bags. They only had them in black and red, but these are really cool. They have three little pockets on the front that are divided, and then the whole back is one big pocket. I've heard people mention that they use these as like first aid kits. I think I'm gonna use mine probably as like purse or bag organizers. So yeah, I was really excited to find those. They're a lot smaller than I thought, but they feel like they're pretty good quality. I also picked up one of these. It is the April Bath and Shower back scratcher. And I think it's made out of bamboo. We were just needing a back scratcher really bad, so I grabbed one. And they're super thick. They feel like they're really good quality. So I'm going to save the tag on that, and I'll do a review of that in my empties video that I plan on doing. My daughter keeps using my glass Pyrex measuring cup for her borax for her slime activator. So I went and got her her very own little 4-cup plastic measuring cup so I can get my glass one back. Also for the kids, I found these. I've never seen these before. They're little pinball games. They had unicorns, aliens, and emoji, little faces. So I got the unicorn for my daughter and the aliens for my son. So I'm going to give these to them and we'll see how they like them and if they work good. A couple new things that I found. I found this in the makeup section. So this is by LA Colors, and it even says new up there in the corner. It's in the clear, but this is setting spray. So it's just a little, it's kind of like a travel size. It says set your makeup on the go, helps extend makeup wear. So I'm excited to try this out, and hopefully it works good. So I'll hopefully be doing a good review on that. In the summer stuff that they're bringing out, I found these little flamingo ice cube trays. They had cactuses and pineapples, and I actually got cactuses and pineapples last year at Walmart. So I picked up the flamingo since I don't have that one, but I use these to make my Scentsy Wax samples. So, grabbed that, and it is BPA free. So, that's pretty cool. And it is a Greenbrier product, so... these were in the impulse section. They're a little magnetic. I don't know if you can really see it well, but there's a magnet on the back there. It says magnetic dazzler, if I could talk. It's real wood, laser engraved. They remind me of the wooden bookmarks that we've been hauling, but I picked up the owl and the fox, and they both have little heart gems hanging off of them, and the fox is blue and the owl is purple. They also had a sheep, I think, and a llama maybe. And then they had a couple of religious ones, but these were the only two. I tried to restrain myself, so I only grabbed the two that I wanted the most. And last thing, this is kind of silly, but we were talking about this gum the other night, and I remembered that they sell it at the Dollar Tree, so I picked up a pack just for some nostalgia. So that is it for that quick little Dollar Tree haul, but stick around and I will get into the Dollar Tree DIY.